Other news now. Holiday gifts may be a little late for some people in the Midway this year. A FedEx delivery truck and all of its contents catching fire. This happened at the intersection of Isle of Wight Road and Missy Holmes Road this afternoon. And we're told by the time the Liberty County Fire Services arrived, the vehicle was fully engulfed in flames. No injuries were reported. The cause of this fire is still under investigation tonight.